Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, on behalf of the Kennett High School Athletic Department, we would like to welcome you to Peter Ames Gymnasium, home of the Kennett Eagles, for tonight's game against the visiting Hollis-Brookline Cavaliers. We ask everyone's cooperation in making this event as meaningful as possible for the student athletes. Please be positive in every aspect of this game. Good sportsmanship from the players, positive cheering only from the fans, and respect for the coaches, players, and for the officials for tonight's game. Per NHIAA guidelines and for the safety of the players, coaches, and officials, spectators are not allowed on the court before, during, or after the game, including halftime. In the unlikely case of an emergency, we request that you note the locations of our exits, which are located across the gym to your left and right, as well as to the right and left of your present seated location. Now, let's meet tonight's starting lineup. First, for the visiting Hollis-Brookline Cavaliers. At guard, number 10, number 2, a sophomore, Brooke Bouchard. At guard, number 3, a freshman, Samantha Disco. At center, number 11, a sophomore, Grace Dow. At guard, number 13, a senior, Julia Roberts. Forward, number 15, junior, Emily Tennis. The Cavaliers are coached by Heidi Moore and have assistant coaches Brittany DeRoche and Becky White. And now for your Kennett Eagle. At guard, number 15, a sophomore, Marley Dean. At guard, number 5, a senior, Isabel Renner. Forward, number 11, senior, Georgia Holman. At center, number 31, captain, senior, Sam Sereri. And at guard, number 12, senior captain, Dave Goodhart. We will be coached by Larry Leader, assisted by Steve Cody and Dave Caputo. Tonight's IAAVO officials are Robert Nelson and Gary Noyes. Tonight's official scorer is Devin Dieter, and our head athletic trainer is Colby Locke. Now, if you would please stand, and gentlemen, remove your hats for the singing and playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. heads up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, Kennett fans, now is the time for the Eagle Eye basketball toss. So get those mini basketballs ready. And if you are ready, 3, 2, 1, toss away. Jules Gorham, congratulations.
There's one white, there's one blue.
Love it. Get the two. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Super.